out of the stream sniper range. All right, so we're rank 2.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. We got some mysteries to solve.
Mystery of the losing decks online. But not today, surely. Boosted off stream by thighs. No. I made a new deck. Or rather, the deck I already made got buffed. The rogue deck. Remember when I did the secrets with sprint? Everything just got fucking buffed. Not everything. It's a pretty solid deck. I just don't understand why there aren't better one drops, neutral ones, for aggro, or...
It's not your mick, it's the nose gates.
Ooh.
Much background nose.
Iron Troll. Is that what I want, or what? Oh. Maybe that is a good one. Maybe Iron Deep Trog is a good one. Helmet Hermit, no. Peasant, I don't. Peasant is great. I'm not saying Peasant is great. But I already have enough card draw with 2 sprints and Edwin. So I don't need that. I need more tempo. And Iron Deep Trog is might be what I need. We'll figure it out. I'm playing 2 of this guy. He seems pretty decent to me. He seems pretty decent to me. I looked at them. I forgot I don't have all the cards. If you mulligan Iron Deep, it beats Druid DC. I don't know what Iron Deep is. But what I do know...
Your soul shall be mine!
Is that what? I need a mad insane priest. See how we fare against what I assume is another Implog player. Their turn 3, a lot of imps, right? Play was there. That was a tricky turn. That was a tricky turn, man.
Never bring a sword to the end.
Of course I left one alive. You do not trade with Implok, man. I realized that fucking second time I played it. They have infinite fucking stuff, alright? Infinite stuff. You just go face and do like super value trade. This guy doesn't give a fuck. Because he has a fucking 5 drop that buffs both of them. And he thinks I'm stupid enough to let him get that.
Gold players! Ah! Eto! Eto!
The most efficient way of doing it. I think we are playing this, doing that, we are stabby stabby, stabby stabby, this should be a value trade though. Playing Yeti in 2022, I don't know, this card seems pretty good to me. Can play everything this turn. Doesn't do much. I should probably just do this.
Ain't my grave.
What do we want to remove here? I mean, he can't play this if I trade the board, so it's not so bad. I think this is better. I think this is honestly better. I'm trading his board, so... So we know what his last card is. He's afraid of life tapping, but he cannot win without life tapping. Yeah. Alright. Now. Serrated Bone Spike. Yeah.
Here we go.
That's a given.
The kitchen and inside permanent.
Training. Okay. Trading but not last turn. Why is Scabs in this deck? Why is everyone laughing at this card? This card is absolutely busted. Alright, now it didn't do anything this very specific turn, but... This is so good. For tempo. And what do we have? 5, 9, 13, 15. He's dead on board.
Go.
Mistake.
Here we go.
Number one gonna. I mean, if they play imp lock, you gotta be in them. Yeah. I'm pretty happy with this deck. I'm not so happy about the one drops, but I'll try this for a bit. And then I'll see if I should change out the one drops.
Let the hunt begin.
Watch.
Aggro Hunter. Back. Keep the Eddie.
Ah, I see you.
40 health hunter. Ugh. Quest. I don't even know what these spells are. Not the best time. Okay, what traps does he have? He has explosive, he has... Okay, which one is it that he has without the special legendary? Freezing? Does he have freezing or ice trap normally? Is it better to save these? If I have this guy, I might as well hero power.
So many options.
Or I'm just gonna run the kidnapper.
Face is the place.
Cold blood, yet the Yeti is gonna die anyway. Yeah, that's why I don't cold blood the Yeti, because then I get more than one turn out of it, potentially. Are you retarded or what? Howdy, thank you for 5 years. Force and puke 3. Boop. Join the badge, man. Sean, son RL. What 1 year? 9 AM, please. Pew. Wow, this is very annoying. He has so many spells. Spells I've never seen before. Deal 4 damage and discover a spell.
My lord.
How to make new spam in 3 easy steps. Step 1. Pick a pre-existing emote or spam message. Step 2. Search for a phonetically similar word or phrase. Step 3. Spam the new word or phrase on its own, or with a batches if desired. 2022 chat creativity aware.
What is a dragonbane shot? Oh fuck.
Never bring a sword to a fish fight.
Oh, this one has 2 health. That's not good.
Come in time.
Here we go.
That's not good. Concede GG. It's not GG. I have a lot of love draws. Love card draw. Alright, remove his thing.
Here we go.
I could use Edwin or Sprints now though, not gonna lie.
This one eating party snacks. This one eating party snacks.
Stone by stone, Stormwind shall fall.
Okay. Yeah, that 40 health extra, or 10 health extra, actually put him in a decent spot here. What? Your spells this turn are poisonous? Jesus Christ, what the fuck? This is a hunter spell? Doing.
A Kraken? Now the fun begins.
two shots just for you.
Alright. Sprint. Jesus Christ. Sprint that turn. Both of my sprints are in the bottom 10. Probably even dead here. The one drops combo well with Edwin. I just didn't get any sprint there.
Valera versus Nemzi.
Are you interrupting my meal?
Watch your back.
Alright, let's see what you got. Let's see what you got. Ah, shit. That's not so good going first.
That is not so good going first.
Okay, that's better.
For the roast, my lord.
Now it turned into a decent start for sure. One card to change it all. I'm not cutting scabs, dude. He's insane. Oh, I should play the crab though. That rogue legendary. I don't even have it, so I forgot. I'm gonna go to stab that. Because wait, this is rogue? Wait, is this rogue? This is rogue, right? That's a neutral, that's why he didn't switch. He hasn't played a rogue card. What? No, it is Warlock. With the mine? I have never seen that. It's the OTK with 4 mana spell. OTK, 4 mana spell. I don't know which spell that is. Is it someone that is it one that repeats death rattles or something? Lifesteal, lots of lifesteal. Not enough wife steals. Give me a 1 mana drop. Okay. Secret! It's a secret. Robert Carson, 5 years, thank you, man. Totsen, Extortion, Ukik, DKMK, Mr. Wong, 4 years. Join the Capcom badge. You boys. What did he play? Oh. Hello. Okay. So I am going to Hero Power. Hellfire.
Oh, likely story.
It's not that bad for me. That is pretty dirty. Unlucky. The one card I can't play. Certainly unlucky.
Here we go.
That's very unlucky.
Here we go.
Come on with this RNG, dude. What the fuck?
Actually, I had 2 sprints. 2 out of 17.
Yeah.
All right, who wants some? I should probably do this first. Yes. Twisting Nether is 8 mana, yeah. I think I removed this. If he plays the other one now, it's 7 heal. But if he plays the null for 0... Fuck, that would've been a good fucking move. That would've been a good fucking card to remove. Alright, man, let's see what you got. Let's see what you got.
For the roast, my lord. Ain't my grave.
No, it has to be. It has to be the second one. Otherwise, he plays Baker
uses that and shadow and deals 2 damage to and kills half my board. Actually, this one has 3 health.
So many options.
Chill a little bit on this guy.
He has another one. I don't mind leaving these imps up, by the way, right? Alright. Show me the money! Should I play the baker first? Part is a sprint. If I play this, he might play weirdly to play around it, but will I die to fatigue? Nah. It's better. Yeah, okay!
Not that.
Yeah, I mean, we lost. We cannot kill him next turn.
More bones to gnaw on.
Scent of death.
Aha, so that's the card. It's legendary. Oh.
I'm out of cards.
Oh wait, it wasn't this game. What is not getting value? You say the Yetis. Is the Yeti actually bad? 4-5-3 mana. Why is it bad?
Hey Forsen, I noticed that you are running Sprint, a 5 mana card to draw 4. I would like to point out that you can instead play Imp Lock and draw 7 cards for 2 mana. Please clarify.
That is true. Very true. So you're saying Yeti's bad. Is it though 4-5-3 mana? I don't understand why that would be bad. I have insane a cycle with this deck. Actually, Mankirk. What does it give me again? Because I always draw the rest of my deck. This could be a very good card. 3-7 with charge. That's pretty good. I think that's good. Okay, minus one Yeti and that guy. That's pretty good. And this card, should I replace the second Yeti for this card? That's pretty good. Is it not good? I think it's good. Is this not good? One damage to all. One damage to all minions. That's such a good card.
Hang on. We can cut a backstab for that. We don't need a backstab anymore. No, I like scabs. Scabs is good. I've just been unlucky. You will see. Oh, the crab. Right, the crab I wanted to put in.
Valera versus Terra.
Victory or death!
Watch your back.
Another stream sniper.
Ah, I see you broadcast.
Never bring a sword to a fist fight.
I guess he's playing my deck from yesterday. It would have been even amazing Scab's turn there had he not stolen my Edwin. You understand that, right?
Here we go.
But he's watching the stream, so of course he's gonna use it on the fucking turn where he guarantees the Edwin steal. But he fucking steals my Edwin, dude.
Here we go.
gonna win big.
Good evening, Mr. Force. Advice friend here. In chat, I like to spam. Order question mark. Over and over. Even though I have no idea what's happening. Most of chat is just like me. So you should just ignore them. Now for the real advice. Just win long.
Yeah, it would be easy. It is easy without people watching the fucking stream, cheating, queuing into me with specific dicks.
I won't go down without a fight.
Chill on that. Yeah, just come about this guy. Easy. Staff. Permaban in many ways.
Pretty sure I shouldn't play attack here.
Never bring a sword to the combat.
He doesn't play any minions in this deck, I just realized.
Here we go.
Doesn't play any fucking minions.
Please,
think you should play that. There, he has some minion, right? I'm pretty sure. What? What are these secrets again? One is the freezing trap. Wait, which freezing trap? One is explosive. So we might as well just kill this, or try and kill this off. Freezing on that. Explosive. I guess we replay this.
For the roast, my lord.
Alright.
Putin! We talked about this. Going face. Okay. The balls on this guy. Very impressive, I must say. Okay, so we're talking spell freezing.
Stone by stone, Stormwind shall fall.
It's gonna be spell freezing, yeah? It's the only option, right? It can only be spell freezing. Yeah. So we might as well do it on this one. Or should I just hero power? No, we gotta get rid of that spell freezing. This deck has a lot of fucking annoying shit. What is this? Two improved secrets. What is that? What is improved secrets? How much explosive? But I know for a fact that
the kitchen and into the frying pan.
We'll
take what we're owed.
It was the best play I could do. I didn't have any minions in the start, all in the bottom. This would have been easy game, easy fucking game. Also very easy if people stop stream sniping and sell my cars,
saving all the removals.
Like, the crab is not so good when you have complete board control. That's the thing, that's why I don't kinda like the crab.
Watch your back.
Ban, that's you. Who plays this? In this fucking deck. Fuck, why am I drawing so fucking bad? Like, what the fuck? It's either never sprint or fucking turn one sprint. Alright, that's a good draw. I guess. Should you play this maybe on curve? Nah.
Here we go.
Pretty sure I can play that.
I don't need that. Fucking Christ. Coldbloods, are they too slow for 2 mana? Maybe they are too slow. Playing it one turn earlier and did so much extra damage.
Yeah, I have to play it.
Stone by stone, Stormwind shall fall.
Watch me play Cancer Rogue. Okay, concede. Okay, this game.
What a delicious cost.
Let's concede again because this is how this deck works. I lost again. I should concede in real life.
You missed anyways. H, H, H.
So many options.
We'll take what we're owed.
He has an explosive trap in his hand. King Crush is getting sapped, but if he puts me to 5, it's 1 HP and then plays explosive, I can trade him.
Here we go.
We'll take what we're owed.
Okay, Coldbloods are a bit slow, I think. They are a bit slow. It's weird, because they should be... Oops. Coldbloods are slow. Coldbloods are slow. What is a 2 drop then? A good 2 drop. This one? Yeah, actually, this is not too bad. Yeah, it's very weird. 90% win rate off stream. 200% loss off stream.
Valera versus Gul'dan.
Dan Cuck's supper.
Your soul shall be mine.
Watch your back.
I greet you,
Perla.
Feed the fish, last lover.
Never bring a sword to a fish fight.
Eight, ten.
I wonder.
Do I have to kill that? Nah.
You're finished.
soon.
Feed the fish, lot lover.
He heals for 6 if I kill him off.
It's better than your face. What is he gonna do? Hellfire? Yeah, in the current year, man.
Valera versus Rexxar.
Let the hunt begin.
Watch your back.
Bring a sword to a fish fight.
Oh, he's gonna try Miracle Rogue. Oh no no no. Oh no no no. He's gonna try it. I tried it.
Hey, any potential snipers hearing this? You can change your name on the Battle.net. Someone please change your name to one of the mods, or Weeb, or something. Just don't change it to Forsen himself, because then the universe will collapse. Namco Medal.
Bring me their tusks!
This ain't permanent!
Why is it playing this shitty card?
What a horrid hallow.
There is a tomb on a 2-2 which discovers a secret from a different class. Not sure if you fancy that sort of thing.
That's not too bad, actually.
Ain't my brain.
Here we go.
What is this? Haunted Conscious. I hate that I can't read what it does, like the minion. I don't know what Haunted Conscious is. Can't kill me. Here's the ducko. I can stab this, surely. If I do this, alright. We have to chill here for just 1 second. Stealth minion. We need it for the board clear here. Okay. So we deal 2 damage to everything. And then we have 3 damage. Narrated. The serrated bone spike. The problem is, I have to play that first, and then it doesn't reduce.
So many options.
Maybe I only play one here. One should be enough.
Put your dukes up, small fry!
Okay, and who do I attack? I forgot. I have to attack this guy? Yeah, this guy. And then 6, 3.
I'll meet you soon.
No, I have to attack face.
Here we go.
Let's hope it doesn't have one damage.
Never bring a sword to a fish fight.
Fucking.
Well played.
He actually did not. That's unlucky. That's fucking unlucky. But also ban that guy.
Valera versus Khadgar.
Knowledge is power.
Watch your back.
Ban this guy.
Ah, I see you brought guests.
Alright, let's see how we fare against Freeze Mage. Cuck Mage.
You can't stop this snowstorm.
He coined it out. I'm fine with that. Not bad, not bad.
The whales of these caverns chill.
Love the cold.
Okay.
For the roast, my lord.
Never bring a sword to a fish fight.
Here we go.
This is permanent.
All right. Frozen. That's not good.
You'll blow my cover.
Yo ho ho!
This ink's permanent!
You're famous!
That's not good. Okay. Thank you.
my grave.
I guess we have to kill him before turn 10.
It'll be our little secret.
Burnest!
Whoa, like this
here
story!
Here we go.
Alright. Was it 4 damage to all minions? 3 damage to all minions. Okay.
Oh my.
Okay.
Just between us.
All right, I'll be.
Lucky story.
I'll meet you soon.
So I want to set up the dagger for this. 1-5.
Time for a lesson.
It'll be our little secret.
I don't know. I think maybe dagger was correct. Next turn is 1-5-3-3. Rough turns.
You can't stop this snowstorm.
Oh, it's an AoE guy.
Foolish creature! Now you freeze!
Okay.
So many options.
Four. I don't have enough board space.
Never bring a sword to a fish fight.
Out of the kitchen and into the frying pan.
They force, I always wondered something about London. Are there dames that come up during ranked that are outright unwinnable? Or is every match that pops up in theory winnable, and it just depends on the players? Or is this a shit question?
It's not a shit question. There are games that are unwinnable, matchups that are unwinnable. For sure.
Dodge what you can.
Here we go.
It's a little bit rock, paper, scissors, maybe. At the top. Or in an established meta.
Magic? Yeah, I've heard of it.
Sprint. Edwin. Sprint. Secret guy. Anything that draws cards out of my deck. What did he get back? I don't even know what minion that is. Like, why don't you just show the minion? Right? Like, I captured it. Why wouldn't you show me the fucking guy? Why wouldn't you
Here we go.
Show it? Like, why would I have to use a fucking wheelchair deck tracker?
Here we go. It?
That's just stupid. Sprint. 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 That's not sprint.
Here we go.
For the roast, my lord.
How to sprint? Alright, did I use a sprint? I think I used a sprint. Edwin! This is better than a sprint.
A toast!
Alright.
You
failed. Time for a lesson, insolent.
I give up.
These secret guys are not... You know what? I'm just gonna add... I'm just gonna add the fucking towers, man. Why shouldn't I add the towers? Why shouldn't I add the towers? Why? Because I can't go face? Well, they can't remove my shit.
Valera versus Jaina.
Permaban.
Watch your back.
Already perma. Oh.
Hello? Well done. Hello.
Hello. Most creative sniper. Light and Pro, hello? Food Merchant, Havoc, Supreme Cuisine, Art, Zia's, Spec, Bitch, and Hopeful Fingers. Fun guy. Very hello? Creative.
Hello.
Awesome. You seem to be struggling a lot with this game. You are washed up and retarded, and those snipers aren't helping either. You know what you must do, Fawesome. Take it. Take the snooze. Combine the snooze with the Mad Monk. You know you have to do it.
That's legendary rank material. I don't need it against these guys. I have 90% fucking win rate off stream. These fucking clowns are so bad at the game.
Hello. Hello.
Man. Jesus.
Hello.
Thank you.
Hello.
I should play Edwin here.
Oh, likely story.
Come in time. Yo ho.
This ink's permanent.
I could just play this too and hero power and then wait one turn. But I'm pretty sure I have to go here.
I should choose soon.
Stone by stone, Stormwind shall fall.
I'm lucky.
Hello, Forsen. I am still waiting for the payment that you have promised to give me. You know what I am talking about. The deed I did for you. No, I am not talking about burying the bodies. I am talking about boosting you to gold, too. Also, attend to that now.
What we're owed.
Here we go.
I haven't played the first Puffer Fist, have I? Or the second one?
You wish to match wits with me?
Call me Dawngrasp.
The sun sets.
My Shattery node disconnected. Like, everyone is just watching my hand. Doesn't matter what fucking deck you play. They're just queuing into you. With decks. You know they can be, as long as they watch your fucking hand.
Valera versus Hera!
Fucking
bitch. Victory or death!
Watch.
Fucking control warrior with a million removal. The white camp doesn't save me from them queuing with counter decks.
Feed the fish, black lover.
This can't be arsed.
Greetings.
I get these fucking shit stars as well, man. What the fuck is this? God in heaven. Alright. I have somewhat of a plan. I'm coming. Thank you for the raid, Henry. That's very Henry-ous of you. Working on it.
Mortals, so full of sin.
I have an idea though. Oh, drawing cards? You pay 4 mana to draw a card that costs 1 more. Alright.
We'll take what we're owed.
Here we go.
Not playing more. Not playing more.
No force on Azeroth can stop me. What's going on?
The Frost Wolves will bury you.
But you do them, small fry.
You'll blow my cover.
Here we go.
I need to get no death.
What's going on?
I spy with my wolfish eye.
Like, it's so fucking boring. Literally fucking. You're already having the advantage. You gotta put in tech cards too.
What's going on? Like,
what am I supposed to do? No matter what I play. They just counter cards in it. It's fucking nuts. They're so bad at the game. They are ridiculously bad at this fucking game.
Oh. Geras versus Gul'dan. Your soul shall be mine.
This guy.
Victory or death.
Hide your Q. Bro, it's literally fucking 30 snipers trying to match me. I could wait fucking 2 minutes and I would still get one. If they just fucking concede and Q again. You are unaware of the sheer fucking autism. Boy.
Almost out of time.
It was a hard turn. Very hard turn.
Mortals, so full of sin.
Buffer Armorsmith, but we have to draw a card first, so...
Idiot! So sweet!
Decisions. Decisions.
Mistake.
Just play this and not do anything else. He already traded the Imp Master turn 5. Unless he had 2 in his hand, it's not very likely that he got it back already.
Forsen, advice friend here. The snipers can see a hand in your stream when they snipe it. You should cover the entire bottom of the screen with your cam, like Pagelida does. That way snipers won't see your hand, and we would get a legendary cam.
Except, now you're still gonna sneak you into me with counter dips.
The top shelf is.
Did they top deck that? We can play it here. It's not the worst to play it here. I think I need to.
That was a mistake.
That was a mistake.
Hello, Mr. Force. I had to travel due to work for a few days, came back, and I noticed that you are still Gold 5. So you probably did not play these past few days. Thank you for waiting for me, Mr. Force. Now you can climb. Thank you for clarifying.
Hey, what do you want standing around for?
Yes, of course. What took you so long?
Don't smash it. Hey, don't smash it.
Reinforcements with me, cover me.
Get the fuck out, fucking trash player. Trash player. My 49 life. 49. You're an imp. Lock. But permanent still.
Garrosh versus Nemzi!
Let's have some fun!
Don't run this guy.
I see you brought gas.
Why do you call?
Yeah, in the current year. Yeah, I know you have a fucking imp. Flame imp. Fucking obvious.
Right.
You can sit on those fucking four imps all day. Yeah. Exactly. Gotta play it at some point. So fucking obvious.
Strike.
Now what?
If I had a minion here in my hand for these last three turns, he would have been like a fucking 10-10.
Life.
Unstoppable!
Could have buffed, I guess, the setting of lethal. Bad because bad! Uninstall! Fucking limp cock warlocks.
Why do you call?
Oh.
Oh, that was so funny, actually. I was only meant to rhyme it with imp with limp. But lock actually rhymes with cock. Wow, my subconscious is really fucking hilarious. Limp cock war. Limp cock players.
Unstoppable!
That was funny. Actually, super funny. I hope you laughed. Contas, San Tias, Big Blast, Mizuwig, Lamas, Lothan, Schnurkus, Heck 93, Luka Till, welcome back.
Bring it on!
He plays the little version of my deck. So I guess I'm mulliganing for this.
In the box? Pirate stuff.
And it's pirates. Pretty sure I have to do this preemptively. Dash, just face dash. Enjoy your 6 mana minions. Should I play now?
Well played.
This one, I can trade here. Save this. Oh, nice.
A fair trade.
Very nice. Very much the correct decision there.
Astonishing!
8 armor frenzy.
Weapon, that's annoying. Why would I play that? Why would I not play that? Then you're gonna get to 15 life anytime soon? Not fucking like. Sacrifice that.
Throw them out.
Bad.
Unstoppable.
Astonishing.
Might have some devour all minion bullshit, so it's just better. I need Cog Bra here. Lucky. Canyonist. Rogues. I'm thinking. What did he even play? I think you're supposed to not keep the combo. I think you're supposed to play for armor. In this matchup.
Ah, I see you've brought guests.
Hail, friend.
Okay.
Let's see, what do I take?
Pretty sure this is correct. Over acolyte ping. Playing.
sweet.
Let the pain speak to me.
Stop them.
Okay. Depending on what miracle, this is not a miracle rogue. This is hobo rogue. Feels like it should be a trade. With armor or no armor? Doesn't matter that much. Maybe I want to play a 5 drop if I draw it. Paladin. Nah. Maybe I get Auctioneer. 2 out of 31 that I want to draw. Where I don't want to play this. 2 out of 31. Not very
what
likely.
Let the pain speak to me.
Every other situation, I want to play this. This card is pretty fucking good. What the fuck? You're gonna get one card draw and a 2/5 body. At least one card draw and a 2/5 body for 3 mana. That is very good. Very good. Okay, I say we ping here. I say we start trading cards first or second.
Bring the pain.
We can get a frenzy guy if we do it first, but then we need.
Bring the
pain. Get this back. I'm gonna trade this first. Gets more durability. Kill it off.
Alright, okay. Go ahead and do that.
Strike.
Leave it at that. I can not lose this matchup, can I? I mean, it's random what he gets, so I guess I can.
I'm here for the gold.
Each scar, a foe vanquished.
Summon 2 fell wings.
Right now!
Okay, here we go.
Lady Anacondra, your nature spells cost 2 less.
Very good. Very good. Come on, player hobo deck, man. Now I am scared. Don't hit face. Don't set up lethal. This doesn't work. This combo doesn't work. This is a battle cry, right? If I play this and this on the same turn, it doesn't work. Yeah. I'm playing it now though. Save you, man. Chuck Norris.
Your soul shall be mine. Victory or death.
Ah, I see you brought guests. I greet you.
Company. Had to be done. I should attack or not. Probably not.
Bid starts at 200 gold.
I don't think I should attack. Correct play, I think. That's a pretty thick acolyte indeed. Not as thick as your mama, but we wouldn't want to go that far, would we? There's some removal up in this bitch. Yeah, come on. My turns are actually complicated.
Simon! Is that old baby?
Most.
This board clear here. Do I board clear here?
Looking for 40, 45, 40, 500.
Good, but what else am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Decisions. I think we go face here.
I wonder.
I think we go face here.
Bring the pain.
Pretty sure that's correct. Pretty sure.
The top shelf is X.
Yolk, man. What the fucking egg yolk.
The time has come to dethrone the monster.
Ruined.
Sorry, we don't have any ink. Two is company.
Don't smash it.
These books are ruined.
Such a disgusting stream sniper. Such a disgusting stream sniper. Literally had lethal there. This fucking cocksucking bitch ass motherfucker. I'm not one of. Fucking pathetic, this guy.
I wonder.
Why are you such a cuck, man? Hmm?
No force on Azeroth can stop me!
Unstoppable! Get the fuck out of my game, bitch. Life tap of shame. Yes, you're dead. Not even a void walker saves you.
Almost out of time.
The top shelf is X.
Bad game. Stop sniping me. Fucking rogue! And I mulligan for fucking implod. Why didn't this proc or trade is not? That's kind of stupid though. Like what? This should be coin.
What now?
Fucking Christ. Those are some really bad cards. Combo.
awkward breaking point for you. Very awkward. Okay. Seems legit. Question is, now we'll do this. We do it.
Armor made to fit.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Stone by stone, Stormwind shall fall.
My hand is too full.
Happens to the best of us.
You can't always trust what you see.
Oh, you're not gonna play the ghost, you little sleep sniping fucking cunt. Yeah, that's right. Make it less funky. Come on! Give me the fucking combo. Wombo combo. Two months later. Face with the two.
This is not what we stood for.
Come on, combo. Wombo combo. Wombo combo. Oh, he's playing a very mana efficient turn here if he has to attack with that into the bank. Very mana efficient. I should play this first.
Thank you.
Alright, I'll bite. I will bite on that. Literally lost already. What are you talking about? I literally won.
More meat.
Most likely. If this brawl goes well.
More meat.
You just prep. With the prep. I guess that works. Oh, let's have Draka, Draka, hey, hey.
I've mastered the art of battle.
Now we really need the combo here. Now we really.
I did not see that coming.
Actually, we don't even really need the combo. Just for your information. Because we have two of these, tank two of these. So we're actually pretty good there. Not even kidding, man. However... I mean, we're definitely playing this. So what is the following? Armor? Or cycle? I can always cycle next turn. I'm gonna have the mana for it. Should not attack that. No, not yet.
No need to. He has no more juice. The Draka was his last cry. He's not even gonna attack. God gamer, look at this dude. Look at him.
I'm thinking whether or not I want to use this here, because he's gonna chill then for a turn. I think I don't use it. I think I hear power. Yeah. That's very good. Very, very good.
You struggle against the inevitable.
Hello. Hello. I'm gonna armor up. I'm gonna do that. And then I'm gonna laugh. Laugh at him. Yes, very good. Very good. Very good. This deck is insane. Yes, of course. Courtesy of the God Gamer. It's pretty hard to play though. Like, it's very easy in a way and very hard to play at the same time. Once you have your combo done, it's very easy. Before the combo, it's pretty hard to mulligan correctly and playing all the trades and minion orders with the buffing. Yeah. Jar Jar Binks, welcome back. Everyone pays for the prime sub, welcome. Happy Splatter, Crypto Lake with the gifted sub, GWUA, Tank Cat, Guggenheim, 362 months, thank you, boys. Get your best hands up. Mihai with 5 years as well. Nice. Silent Cloud with 3 years. Courier 6 lol with the 2 years. Force and Calculate. Thank you, boys. Enjoy the badges. Frozen badges. Okay, Mage. I guess we keep that. This matchup is kinda it's very actually. You have to get the combi very, very early.
I see you brought guests.
Ban Steve. Yeah, this is just a shitty matchup, because you gotta just rush this and hope to get lucky, because you cannot outlast this fucking hero power bullshit. You cannot. You really cannot. That is Mage Secret.
This is not what we stood for!
I want the hero card.
Hey Foursome, Holo Juice here. I've been very ill recently, so I just wanted to say, watching your stream makes me wish it was terminal. Smiley face.
That makes sense. That makes sense.
You can't stop this snowstorm!
The Stormpike Clan moves in Owen!
Alright, here we go. Let the top decking fiesta begin. I think a lot this turn here actually. I'm pretty sure the play is slamming this before he kills this one before he trades. The question is whether or not I want to play the Acolyte first before I slam that. Or if I really want him to hit that. Armor, it's more about the card draw. The armor, I don't care about the one armor. Either we... let's play him. Let's play him. Yeah, this is what I wanted to avoid, I guess. I didn't even know this card existed, I'll be honest.
Bring the pain.
I should trade here, right? Yeah. All right, so this feels so bad to play here. This feels so bad. But I do have to rush him down. But how fast? Can't fucking play this right now. That's fucking hard.
You wish to match wits with
me. Yeah, okay, this is fucking over. This is a card I don't want him to have, and he has it in his first. This is so broken. This is so broken. Why was it broken? I'd catch a grenade for you.
A smidge of this, a pinch of that.
Jesus.
true. You definitely pick this one.
Yes, that's
fortunately
the one.
For me. Rush him down, but then he has this fucking mass polymorph shit. I'm gonna play this here. Because he's gonna get this ping here on this. This trade, but if you mass polymorph, oh, it's balanced. Oh, that's a really good card. Unfortunately, he's gonna fuck me in the ass anyway.
The sky burns and we're sitting around.
Moment!
This card would have been so good to get like one or two rounds ago. Or two rounds ago specifically. If there ever is a time This is a terrible matchup.
My calculations, you need to chill out.
This is a terrible matchup.